Navy Homeland Security investigation team rescued 18 children from this one surge in May. And on a side note, many of the tips that led to arrests were from alert parents. In Long Beach, Melissa McCarty, CBS 2 News. The Homeland Security investigation team rescued 18 children from this one surge just for the month of May. And on a side note, many of the tips that led to arrests were from alert parents. In Long Beach, Melissa McCarty, KCAL 9 News.